To create the cut contour line in CorelDRAW, use the Create Boundary tool. Double-click your outline color. Navigate to the Roland Spot Color Library. And click on the Cut Contour Color. You can see by the outline color indicator that the cut contour color is now set. But there's another way as well. By simply right-clicking on the cut contour color in the swatch library, you assign that color to the outline, and voila, it's done. The BN20 will now recognize the outline as the cut path, and it can now be dragged into VersaWorks to be output on the BN20.